A drill head guidance system is a critical piece of equipment on a horizontal directional drilling job site. This equipment allows an HD crew to navigate the drill head according to the bore plan safely and confidently. This system consists of three main components: a transmitter, a receiver, and a remote display. Let's start with the transmitter, which goes inside the drill head housing. It sends out a frequency signal with information about the drill head position, angle of the drill head, and drill head depth. That frequency signal is then received by the next device called the receiver, also known as the locator. It uses this information to generate reference points that show the operator the direction of the drill head is traveling. The locator operator will also use this information to guide the drill head along the intended bore path. The third component is a remote display. This can be built into the operator station on a drill, or it can be attached via magnetic base. The remote display receives the information from the receiver, so this information allows the locator operator and the drill operator to see the same information at the same time. Now that you know how the different components of a locating system work, you can be more confident when using the system on your next HD job site. I hope you learned something new, and thanks for watching.